Into Mr. Baker's neighborhood now. The question, will Porter stay or will he go?
Nope, he's staying put. The money may have been, but Porter Moser decided that the grass in New York isn't greener. Moser turned down a lucrative offer from St. John's to remain as the head coach at Loyola. He wrote to Rambler Nation that he's all in Rogers Park. A year after leading Loyola to the Final Four, Moser has a highly regarded recruiting class coming in and a brand new practice facility about to open up.